go, Jim.
I don't know. I might just suck, though.
I need to get some tats, man.
I know. I got that when you were talking about his tats, too. I got...
You need some tats. If you look fierce, you want tats. You alright, dude?
Nice.
Is that feeling good or what, Steven?
I've cold chills now. I've used like 6 times now, so I have a really bad headache now.
You need your head something? Concussion, maybe?
I just don't feel good.
Does that make you feel better?
Pussy.
He's scratching. Hey, go.
Nice.
Nice.
Everyone's putting their legs in.
It's a college thing. No, he does. It hurts too. He's got 2 minutes of writing time already?
Let's go, Jake.
That's the one thing he guys does, though. Sometimes he'll take bad shots. Yeah. I thought it was mainly just because me and him were, like, stalemated all the time.
I think more anything, it seems like he just doesn't set him up all the way. You know what I mean?
Well, he likes to do the drag stuff. He likes to drag and, like, claw things.
Huh. Weird.
It's funny, huh?
I like when they reach a tie up and
go. Oh, nice. He was on his butt. He was on his butt.
That was a good shot. They won't argue shit. Dude, they won't argue anything. Last year, at Sections, is that what the last one is? Sections?
Yeah,
okay. At Sections, the first round's over, and the kid had more riding time on the riding time clock than there was in the first round. He had like 3 minutes and 50 seconds of riding time. And we were on our feet the whole time until the last minute. He like got a takedown, and we were like scrambling the last minute. I would like almost get away, or when we go out of bounds, we come back. And he had over 3 minutes around it. 3 minutes of riding time. And I'm like, yo, like that's wrong. And they stopped the match. The coaches and the refs, everyone talks about it. They come back and it's just still at the same time. I'm like, yo, the first round is not even 3 minutes and 50 seconds long. How does that kid have almost 4 minutes of riding time? It's the end of the first round. Like, there's 3 minutes in the first round. There's no way he has more than that. And they're like, it's fine, just let it go. It's whatever. I'm like, no, it's not whatever. Then I gotta come back 3 minutes. God damn it.
I literally.
I just like, yeah. All right, let's go, Jake. Keep wrestling.
Yeah, I was pissed. Did I win? No, I lost.
Because of riding time?
I lost by like 2 or 3 points.
Oh, nice.
Nice shot, Jake. 35 seconds, shouldn't that be over?
That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life.
What, that shot?
Yeah. He slid super far. And then it's like the kid like started to turn and he just jumped and he just like threw his legs back.
I know, I think he hit the mat first. I think he hit
the mat. Damn, dude.
Chester? Nipples hurt? Sweet chest. I'm taking estrogen.
Do your lungs feel like they're bleeding by any chance?
No.
Like your throat? No? Okay.
No.
Okay. That's what happens to me after a match usually.
Yeah. I was definitely gassed out, that's for sure.
See, I don't know what it is. It's like not till after the match when I feel like the most tired, though, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't feel tired, I just felt... I mean, I didn't feel great in that match, but...
Yeah.
7 seconds.
Damn, but my chest hurts now really bad. All three?
Yeah.
Nice.
He rode the shit out of him. 418.
He rode him hard.